Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah.
Great fans coming out for this pit party. Excited to see them. Can't wait to get the show started. Now, if Tom's not there for this, the reason it comes back each year, because he still hasn't paid off his bill with Frescoes, and let's take care of that. Well, let's do something. What do you say? Do a draw. Last night wasn't the best of nights for you. Number 7, lucky number 7. Well, it's got to be lucky number 7. Yeah, we're talking about number 7. How many wins have we got in the world championships?
8.
So what happened to 7?
It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
No excitement, blood-churning, heart-thumping, ultra-action. Well, this isn't just a sports show, it's war, monster war. And this is what they have to.
Well, there was a time.
Watch the green light up the upper right-hand corner for the start.
What's really
and there we go.
On below,
riding in the front,
now
a barefoot. Side by side, barefoot has some problems.
Remember when I moved and the holy dove was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah.
I'm gonna hear you guys scream as loud as you can. For the 30th anniversary.
Get us on the side, please!
It's an honor to be here. Westland, I haven't been here in 3 years. I missed you guys. Last year, man, I was in Africa. I was on the other side of the world. Done something I never done before. But let me tell you people something. You guys are the reason that I'm here. You're the reason that I've been mad to the bone for 30 years because of these Westland people. Since 1987, y'all have been here.
Are at the starting line. The thumbs up. Look for the green light. They get it. There they go. There was a Carolina Crusher with a great hole shot. He's across the finish line first. But wait. They're calling it a red light.
They're inside the truck, so let's go inside the Carolina Crusher and go for a ride with Gary Porter.
Like this, the fourth, the fifth, right, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composed.
Gary Porter takes us for a ride. And Monster Patrol has some problems. He nosedived off the first set of cars.
Here. And I want you to get ready to make some noise up in here as he comes out and greets you one more time as your race champion.
Now, the green light will signify the go. Who's going to win it? It's anybody's guess.
She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew a
legend in the house, the most